anniversary of Operation Storm Al-Hazm by the Arab Alliance countries to clear the Yemeni lands from the hand of the Houthis and the terrorist groups, Al-Ikhwan and Al-Qaeda, supported by the Qatari regime. The successes in Yemen have been broken by the Saudi-UAE. Storm, the thorn of the Houthis groups backed by the mullah of Iran and the emir of terrorism, whether with money or arms or even intellectual and psychological support. The major infiltration into Yemen territory began to involve the Hamdeen because of successive operations by the Arab forces against the armed militia in Yemen. The Shaban elite forces in Yemen succeeded in arresting members of the network supported by Tamim and his henchmen, and the Iranian Hezbollah militia in Yemen. Al-Qaeda said in a statement that the defense confessed to seeking to destabilize security and stability, spread chaos in the liberated southern province, and conspire against the joint resistance force with the aim of thwarting the West Coast front. The Shabab elite pointed out that the confessions of the defense were recorded and reserved from them in order to complete the legal proceedings against them, pointing out that the other wanted persons fleeing in the network are being pursued, stressing that they will not tolerate anyone who wishes to undermine security and stability and that will be subjected to legal accountability, the trend. The Yemeni government also accused the Qatari regime and the Lebanese Hezbollah of financing the report prepared by the team of experts, formed by the High Commissioner for Human Rights, concerning the humanitarian situation in the Yemeni, and accused them of supporting Iran and the Houthi militia against the Yemeni government.